great. If I am a man, I to us and other users that people in the world must. One of the most favorite nominees event of Nepal is Children's Day. About 6.72% of children are in difficult situations. They are suffering from poverty. They have no food to eat, clothes to wear, and shelter to live. About 21% of the children are underweight, and they are dying rapidly. Most of the children are orphaned, and they have not gained parents' love. And they are suffering from various diseases like malnutrition, pneumonia, cancer, polio, etc. The many organizations are working for the betterment of children like UNO, Save the Children, UNICEF, etc. The history of Nepal is very long. Originally, it was celebrated on March 4, birthday anniversary of Queen Ratna. But later in 2008, it was moved to Bhadra 29 when the Tibetan monarchy was abolished. Children's Day is celebrated each year throughout Nepal. Many schools organize cultural programs, fun activities, and competitions throughout Nepal. And last, I want to say that they celebrate this day with joy and happiness and enjoy the gift of childhood. Thank you.